Focus.
No. Whoa, excuse the crazy hair. This humidity in Texas is disgusting. Hey guys. Jesus, okay. Is this thing even on? Like, what? Hey guys, it's Bridget. So I filmed what I ate for dinner last night, and it was a stuffed sweet potato, as you could tell from the title. But basically, I'm obsessed with sweet potatoes. I probably have one every day. But it's a really good source of vitamin A, which comes from the beta carotene. And vitamin A is used for hair growth and nail growth. That's probably why I'm so obsessed with it. And I stuffed it with rice, organic brown rice, black beans, and red and yellow bell peppers, added some carrots, and then topped it with heaps of spinach. In this meal, you're going to be getting vitamin A and other nutrients from the sweet potato. And you're getting your protein from your beans and your spinach, because you don't need meat to get protein. You're also getting really a good source of complex carbs from your rice. And then you can top it with whatever sauce you want and spices. So yeah, thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe if you want. If not, you don't have to, it's whatever. But yeah, thanks.